Shazam app won't work on iPhone? Hi there. If Shazam app won't work while using the car app on your iPhone, don't worry. Here I'll give you a quick and advanced process that will solve your issue. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Turn off Bluetooth and try using Shazam. Often, doing this can help you solve your problem. So you can try this, and you can check whether the issue is solved. Solution 2. Remove software glitch. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap iPhone storage. Now find out your Shazam app. Now tap offload. Tap offload again. Tap reinstall. Solution 3. Give a simple restart. Often giving a simple restart can solve minor issues. So you can try to restart your iPhone and after that, check for the issue. Solution 4. Check restrictions. Make sure you haven't enabled any restrictions on your iPhone. Oftentimes, it could be preventing Shazam from functioning correctly. Open settings, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restrictions. Now toggle this off. Solution 5. Reset the network settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset. Tap reset. Tap reset network settings. Do this again. After following all the processes, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.